Hi everybody, today is February 1st, 2013. Twitter, latest target in cyber attack. Social networking site says hackers may have accessed 250,000 user accounts days after U.S. papers were targeted. Should be noted too, in my opinion, Bank of America was targeted today. Their online sites were down. Transfers for online, a lot of companies won't admit until much later that they've been hacked. Payroll, Social Security, were evidently down today. And of course, businesses won't admit until much later if they do that they were hacked. Twitter says it has already reset the passwords of users affected by the hacking attempt and will notify them soon. Hackers have targeted Twitter, gaining limited access to around 250,000 user accounts, the social networking site said on Friday. This week, we detected unusual access patterns that led us to identifying unauthorized access attempts to Twitter user data, a blog posted by Twitter's Director of Information Security said. The post said hackers may have accessed users' names, email addresses, session tokens, and encrypted, salted versions of passwords. Twitter said it had already reset passwords for affected users and will notify them soon. The cyber attack comes days after U.S. newspapers, The New York Times and The Wall Street Journal, revealed their respective websites had been the target of a well-coordinated hacking effort. This attack was not the work of amateurs, and we do not believe it was an isolated incident, Twitter said. The hackers were extremely sophisticated, and we believe other companies and organizations have also been recently similarly attacked. The company did not specifically link the attacks to China in the blog post, in contrast to the newspapers, which both said the hackers originated in China. And that would be the military government. Kind of ironic because China just passed a law that if their government is hacked, their infrastructure, they will do a preemptive strike on whatever country it comes from. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.